Hello everyone, my name is JBR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So we are on to chapter 16. Quickly approaching the end. Last time, what did we kill? What did we fight? Some big flying, I don't know, defense turret thing. I'm guessing this door does not open, but if it does, it does not. Alright, let's head on down. Yeah, so I guess we're going to the ground.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb. And sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
No boxes. Ooh. So now, oh wait, now here's where I want to go. The way that has a chest, boxes, everything. Two things there. No new materia. Alright, and I'm fully healed. Cool. I guess so that's a retreat position if I have a really bad fight up ahead.
Shinra truck, isn't it?
Aren't they all?
Come on.
Oh my god. We're so huge on top of that. There's no way that these people don't see us. This camera work's trying to hide how obvious we are.
How's it looking out there?
Barrett, are you gonna mess this up for us?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Let's go!
Oh my god.
Where'd you come from?
Alright, spells. Barrett, you're actually the one that has spells.
Okay, let's go.
Hang back.
Barrett, do you have, like, a good angle on this at all? Or are you just gonna kind of fluff it?
Don't give up!
Bring it on!
Alright.
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Yeah, just hit the one in the front.
Give your best shot!
Goodbye.
Not bad.
Let's keep moving.
I like these service entrance cars. I was gonna say they look tiny, but no reason to. No idea what cars look like in their world. In whatever year this is.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ. Did they do this? No idea.
Wait. Oh. Probably open this gate.
Concentrate. What's up? Don't overdo it.
Barrett. Is he gonna move straight now? Oh yeah, these guys.
Enough of you.
Seems to be Barrett. Learn that ability. How about a quick prayer? Those are the wrong kind of boxes. Whee! Whee! Box destruction. Physics is so real. Barrett, how about a nice fire? Ah, they're so spread out. Just one to this guy. Nothing of value. Oh wait, there's a chest. Alright, a Molotov cocktail. You know, one of those throwable items that I frequently use. Alright, there's probably something over here, right? No? Alright. Actually, Cloud needs some health. Just Cloud, though.
Stop him.
Maybe a triple slash. That'll. And wow, Tifa, we just got up to level 35. On the TV, boring news. Here's our stuff. However, Cloud could probably use some metal. I don't use potions in battle, so. Super speed! Oh. Really, Cloud? I'm gonna assume that this is not a boss fight because there is nothing.
Nobody's home.
No bench.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out.
Alright, let's keep
this
on going.
Incredible.
Huh. A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm going to tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys think these massive force barriers are any way problematic?
Should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
We just went upstairs.
Or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator.
Always a key card or something.
A key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
When?
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.
All right.
Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Do I have to do anything here? Alright, so she hits it around automatically, and then I just hit up.
Tifa!
Oh shit!
Why did you go for that and not one of the other lights?
Okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Wait, you think I can? game Final, or that thing that Final Fantasy is known for. Free running. Alright.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
No, no, not that way. Oh, you can't get past those lights? Please tell me that's all of them. These monkey bars are terribly annoying, boring. I'm kind of annoying.
This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there.
Nope, not that way. Left a little.
Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
All right. Now, back at this again. Go. Oops. It shouldn't take much to get to this one. I hope this card works, otherwise Tifa's trapped in here.
That's a fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here.
Huh? Hot damn, girl.
Tifa didn't do that, though.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs.
59th?
Level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Elevator? Or is the elevator too obvious an option? Is there that there? Or is this the steps option? We're on the third floor.
Oh my god. No.
Oh, I have to scan every time. That's dumb, but. Stairs seem like such a terrible idea.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh? 10th floor. Doors
open. Intruders!
Do like, yeah, nice big cure.
It's on you.
Yes, it's mine. You got this.
I got this. Get those gloves up.
Sure.
Annihilated. Ooh, can we? More about? Ah, we're not authorized for the 10th floor. This way? Alright. This week on going up. Man.
Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
I don't know.
Nah, would have took him down quick.
Expect that.
Going up. Door closing.
Like, isn't that the thing that always happens and.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Door open. Oh.
Good job.
Whatever, man.
Alright, so that's the 20th. Yeah, I don't know what stairs you like, but elevator seems like a much better idea.
Straight on up to the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Door open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
Oh my god.
Going up. Door's closing.
Cloud, your sword.
Right. Normal people work here too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Door open.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Door's closing.
No. We haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
Fucking hilarious.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth. that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need to focus on saving Aerith.
That's all that matters.
I know. I will.
Hey, it's the floor we wanted.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
See a footstool.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Exquisite.
I don't feel like that would be a good thing.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Alright, let's this way.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
I'm trying, but I can't run. Cloud tired.
Bit by bit, they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible, but beautiful all the same.
Okay. Anything else? Not a real person.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor.
Why do you give tours?
And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on. Let's get this party started.
All right. Hello, people.
I don't know if I can work right now.
Don't mind me and my sword.
Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. The hell did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
I guess. Map markers. there's up a floor.
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested.
Sir, that's not enough.
Perhaps
paper.
You should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it?
Who the fuck are you? Swipe this. Guys, we should destroy it.
Our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar and the miracle of Mako energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up.
All right,
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Hey everybody, how's the grand tour? I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. Wasn't it fun to learn about Shinra and our esteemed president? And to get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool!
This is cringy. This is just gonna... What's my map telling me? That's not much detail, but... Oh wait, do I need to interact with you? No.
Now, moving along. The next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here.
All right. So we know those middle three.
Each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
The Advanced Weaponry exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
What? What? Read this? This paper right here? Give me a moment.
That's funny.
Welcome to the Shinra building. The Space and Aeronautics Division, the search for new, since we have plenty of, it's a bit of a shame, really.
Alright, I'm sure there's lots of cool Easter eggs and explorables, but I don't think I have time for all those.
Impressive, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed learning about our divisions, and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock.
Hmm.
exhibit will teach you all about the miracle of Mako Energy and our reactors, as well as the city of Midgar itself. So come on!
Oh, is this a scale model?
Our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. The triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold, hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Alright. It's hard to believe. So this is 1/10,000 scale. So entire sectors like... probably, that's best case, like 10 feet from this wall to those lights. So what, it's 100,000 feet?
Congratulations.
20 miles? Maybe.
Shinra Scholar. Now, moving along. Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall.
Do we really have to go through, like, every...
Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show.
Jeez, they really overbuilt the size of these things. If a tour is only 3 people.
This place is empty. What the hell?
The fact that VR, or I don't even know
in the distant
VR,
past, our planet was home to a people we call the Ancients. Many millennia before we discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the Ancients developed the means to harness this powerful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day
return. Can you summon Aerith?
By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the Ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the Ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the Ancients, we've harnessed the power of Mako.
God, I never even thought about
watching us.
All the different
waiting
cities.
Waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world. A green inverted land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
That it?
That it? It was incredible. Has everyone seen this or just Cloud? I think it's everyone. Is this what we're gonna cause?
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter. Short of its proper accompaniment, this tea might as well be boiled pond water.
Was it butter or tea?
No, it couldn't possibly have been.
Crazy. It made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content, too. Ought to come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor. What was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.
All right. Let's leave here. Hey, did you guys see yourselves get stabbed?
Congratulations. You can call yourself a proud Shiver expert.
Because I saw you guys get stabbed. Go out and tell everyone about didn't like it. Of Shinra.
Next, you'll be visiting the repository for Shinra's expertise and know-how. Please make your way to the 62nd floor, the corporate archive.
What the?
No.
Greetings and welcome, Avalanche, I presume.
Are you enjoying the tour?
My name is Hart, and it's a pleasure to meet you. I've come to escort you to Mayor Domino, per his request.
The mayor of Midgar? The empty suit that's just a mouthpiece for Shinra?
Yes. The mayor of our dear Midgar. The most magnificent city ever built, that Mayor Domino. The Visual Entertainment Hall has been experiencing technical difficulties of late, and he suspected that these difficulties might impede your progress.
So what does the mayor want with us?
I'm afraid you'll have to ask him that yourself.
Guess we're supposed to follow.
Guess so. I guess it's a cutscene the whole way. Another
Look at
big
this place.
Room.
So what? You telling me the mayor's some kind of crazy bookworm?
Fucking hiding. Well, when your books look like this, you really made it obvious. Well, that just seems super complicated way to get to the second floor. Aren't we on the second floor?
Through here.
If this is a trap, you're a dead man, you hear?
Yeah, just the way back down.
This can't be right.
Ah, wonderful. You finally made it. I am the mayor of the great metropolis of Mako. Domino, at your service. I must say you three haven't exactly been discreet.
Huh?
I wonder who's been cleaning up all your messes.
What the hell's going on?
Come on, think about it. You've been caught by security several times. Walked in front of every other camera, and scared an accountant half to death. Do you hear the alarm? No? You're welcome. I can only assume your cell wasn't looped in. I am Avalanche's man on the inside.
Say what?
Is it really that surprising to you? You've seen where they put me. The mayor of the greatest city in the whole wide world, tucked away in a secret broom closet in the damned archives. The nerd. Those stupid Shinra pricks thought I'd just shut up and accept their treatment. But they were wrong. Dead wrong.
Are you threatening?
Well, this ought to make things easier.
We need to break into Professor Hojo's lab.
What? Why? You mean you're not here to give President Shinra his comeuppance?
We're here to save a friend who was taken.
We can
do
both.
The president's gonna get his too, if I have anything to say about it.
Well, I don't particularly care what you end up doing, so long as it hurts Shinra.
Great.
So, I can get you as far as the 64th floor.
Hold up. You telling me that that's the best you can do?
We don't even know what floor we need.
That is indeed the best that I can do.
But you're the mayor.
But you're the mayor? Does this look like the office of a mayor? I'm a glorified librarian, nothing more. They don't even invite me to their meetings. Sorting records and reports, that's all I do. My hands and fingers have more paper cuts than skin. No one knows my pain, my daily torment. They've made me a pathetic shell of a man.
Okay, they did you wrong like us, but we'll make it right. So just calm down. Deep breaths, man. Deep breaths.
Let me see that key card of yours. Here you are. You can now use it to access the recreational facility on the 63rd floor.
And then what are we supposed to do?
You look for a fellow Avalanche collaborator. Identify yourselves and he'll give you a key card to the 64th.
The I think it's obvious.
Is, the mayor is the best. Midgar's mayor is nothing less. Everyone says he's cooler than the rest.
I don't believe him.
Just say mayor to the guy, and if he goes the best with gusto, then you've found your man. You got it?
Yep.
If you think you've found the collaborator, say mayor, and see if he says the best. You got it now?
Yep, I guess. All right, guys, we outie.
If you require additional assistance, please do not hesitate to ask.
So can you tell us anything about this collaborator?
Certainly I could do just that, but man in my position must conduct his affairs with discretion. Which is to say that that which has been requested cannot be freely given, if you take my meaning.
You want money!
Disclosing confidential information entails considerable risk. Due compensation is to be expected. In this particular instance, that would amount to 10,000 gil.
Rip us off more, why don't you?
Well, oh, wow, I have a lot of gil.
The 64th floor is reserved for our executives. The individual you seek is fastidious and well-dressed. This individual likes to visit the 63rd floor to decompress from the stress of the job.
That really all you got for us?
Oh, are you dissatisfied with your purchase? How unfortunate. Perhaps this will help preserve our relationship.
Huh?
An expression of my gratitude and appreciation.
That's better.
All right, let's see. Which I hit the wrong button. Still the wrong one. All right. Spend skill points. Barrett. Okay, so it's a magic focus. What are we using right now? This one, 9320. Yeah, I think Barrett needs a shooty shoot. Increases HP, loses MP. Well, that's dumb, since it's gonna be more magic focus. Loses attack, gains all that magic stuff. Go.
I still can't believe the mayor is working with Avalanche.
Would have been nice to know. Idiots at HQ should have kept us in the loop.
Yeah, it was a surprise. Oh, it's just around it or something. Yeah, that advice that guy gave, how to figure out who it was literally the worst. Does it say I should be up a floor? Oh no. Yes, but...
So, about this precious promised land of yours.
Aerith.
Come now, Aerith. You misunderstand my intentions. I wish only to satisfy their material greed so I can be left to pursue my great work. Our great work, my dear. You're the spitting image of her now. I regret it to this day. If she had only trusted me instead of trying to run, it could have played out quite differently. What a terrible tragedy to lose the last of the pure-blooded ancients. Though not completely, would you like to see your mother? Albeit through the lens of one of my microscopes. Did you really think we'd leave such a precious specimen to rot in the gutter? We collected and cataloged every last bit of her. Hair, skin, organs, every fragment of every bone. As breathtaking in death as in life. As you, my dear.
I like how he keeps finding ways to get
right
more creepy.
Her cellular structure. And there it is. That same. Oh, yes. Time for yet another meeting. Sit tight. I won't be long.
Here's the 63rd floor, where loyal Shinra employees relax and recharge.
It's pretty late, but I bet people are still here dealing with the aftermath of Sector 7.
Yeah,
it's
probably.
Their own damn fault.
Stay focused. We need to find this guy.
Yeah.
They look busy.
The plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates in the air?
Seeing them like this somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
Support is getting overwhelmed by calls. We'll have to resort to AI operators.
Let's find our contact.
Not seeing any security around. One less thing to worry about. Where are you, Mr. Collaborator?
I think we just need to start talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say mayor.
If they say the best, then we have a winner.
Mayor? Mayor?
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
The mayor.
Smooth.
Mayo? Sorry, we don't have any here.
Alright. Is there anything cool around here? I don't want to accidentally find the right person before, you know, looking over.
Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Why is that
here? Does training in that thing really make you better?
One way to find out.
It's like they said on the news, they're just agents of Wu-Tai.
Welcome. What would you like?
What you got? Potion, don't need it. These things definitely look pretty cool. Yeah, so I guess I need two of these for anything else. No. So I guess... Oh, it has four links. Whereas these have three. So I guess Cloud and Barret would want this. Tifa could probably go either way. 95. Well, I can't afford one for Tifa right now, so. Is that down here? No, I think it was a bracer. Yeah, a little more defense, a little more magic. Alright. Where are we at on time? Alright, so I'm probably gonna... Yes. So, I'm probably gonna... Oh, it just gave it to me? Oh. Okay. Yeah, so... Probably gonna do that combat training a little bit. Maybe if it gives money, I'll buy that remaining item, but I don't know. But I will have to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!